His wife's the friend. She's a VP of